All right, we're good to go. Ooh.
Ooh, ah.
Are you up again?
Yeah. Bow, 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 bow,
bow, bow. Party boy. Bow. Party.
Whack.
All right. Oh. All right.
Me and Miss Dubby have some.
Play. Favorites? No, I have to look it up. Yeah. All right. There it is. All right, here we go. All right. Hello, everybody. This is Perky. Welcome back to the video on my channel. Today, we're going to be doing the Face Your Fears Part 3 in Rec Room with my girlfriend and my other friend. So, we finally got it on PC. Hopefully, it'll record right. Because the last two times I did it was on Oculus. And it didn't record right at all. So, yeah.
What's your biggest fear?
Death.
Yay!
Hang on now. There she is.
Pinhead knockoff.
I'm your biggest fear. What is your biggest fear? Rocky, what do you fear the most?
Submerged animatronics.
Animatronics?
Huh?
You're afraid of animatronics?
That are underwater.
Oh. That's an interesting one. Gotta grab your ticket. All right, everyone grab your ticket. Let's go. In the little bike. Oh, be careful.
Oh, I got killed. Because Rocky wouldn't. There's a thing there.
Oh, they have hands and legs. Oh, high fives everywhere. High fives. High five.
Oh dear gosh, there's mannequins. This is like Markiplier. Mannequins. Hate that. It's not scary, but you know, I don't like that.
Rah!
Boo, bitch.
Hello?
Don't worry, I scared it. Bonk.
Oh, okay.
I guess.
Do you like hospitals? Because that's where we are.
Oh dear gosh.
Bro, do you know where the key card is? Or
yeah, I'll find it. You can just go to the elevator.
Oh, motherfucker's chuckling.
I was gonna make a joke saying, hey, we can be inside the box now.
We all have to go to the elevator first, though. Yeah, it does. You can just wait there.
But it just teleports us back anyways. Just get...
True.
Well, okay. You can stay here if we want. We're gonna go find the keycard. How far do we have to go for this key card?
Right here.
Got it? Okay. I bet we get taste like right here. Oh. Okay, run! Run! And rock it.
Dang, that actually looked very high quality.
Hi.
I didn't like his constant breathing.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
That scared me.
Ew, scientific facts. I would recommend taking your headphones off your ears because this will be loud. Not completely off, but kind of.
It is very loud. I have my music on full blast in my ears.
Alright, we need to find a key card.
Mama gets the key card.
Okay.
I'm over here listening to Alien Heart on full blast. My ear is very comfy right now. I thought the key card was in here.
Last time it was, it changes. But please don't go deaf, babe.
No. Fun. Good program.
Looking for the key card.
Did you find the key card?
No.
It's another one of these rooms.
Electrocution bass. What did you do? Oh. Touch me! Maybe look down this way because we haven't been this way. Or to look. Well, yeah, well, we have. Wait, what? Are we going to a loop? What are you doing back here? I found the key card. It was in the toilet.
Of course it was in the toilet.
And now we gotta go back. Just like the escapist.
I think we all know it.
And go on.
No, you have to go in there. I'm not going in there first. Screw that.
Rocky, go ahead. Go ahead.
Go first. What? Why do you want me to go first? Yep. Get away. Why is he not running? He just keep posing. He's not even like doing it now. He's walking. This music goes hard. Doctor man, why is your hair like
Oh god.
Wait, we know how to beat this one.
Your favorite little game.
Okay, hold up 1 second. I need to turn up some music audio on this.
I want to play a little game with you.
Oh god.
You. How about
I didn't mean to activate it.
Hide and seek. You have 10
Rocky,
seconds
go.
To hide from me. If I find you, you lose.
I hope you remember this game from the smile room.
Mm-hmm. Look out! Here I come!
Rocky, I don't know. That's a really good heading spot.
Oh, shit.
Now you have to find me! If you can't find me, you lose!
Come here, buddy.
Time to find me!
He's not here. Fuck. Fuck. Find him. Is he in the hard spot over here? No. Where is he? He's over here, isn't he? Oh, what the fuck? He's nowhere. Or is he...
You didn't find me! That means we have to start all over again!
Can't see anything. Oh god.
Look out! Here I come!
Find Rocky, because she's on one of the spots where he can't even get you at.
Now it's your turn to find me!
I'll look in the very hard spot just in case he's here.
Time to find
yep.
me!
Fuck
Looks
you.
Like you found me!
Alright, follow
It's
follow
my
Rocky.
Turn to come and find you.
Over there on the other one, babe. that ramp right there?
Get on the other one. Get on top of the ramp.
I'm trying.
Look.
Okay, don't make any sudden movements.
Here I come.
He's just looping around in circles over here.
I see him. He's thinking Rocky's still over there.
My turn to hide.
Watch him hide over here too.
Time to find me.
Yep, I fucking knew it. Get here, man.
Looks like you found me. Now it's your turn to hide.
Get back up there.
Why the fuck did the rounds go back down? This is bullshit.
You're gonna die.
Look out! Here I come! Now it's my turn to hide!
And you said I would die.
Time to find me!
Where is he? I betcha he's hiding in that back room over here. I bet ya. No, he's not back here. Oh, God. Oh, he's hiding behind the door!
You didn't find me!
I saw that! He was behind the door. Cheating little fucking shit.
Look out! Here I come!
He just loves y'all.
Oh, hi, Bubby. What are you doing? Are you having a seizure?
My turn to hide.
Oh.
Time to find me.
I see him.
Looks like you found me. Now it's your turn to hide.
Hi. You come here often?
Look out! Here I come!
Hi, buddy, with your Caesar.
Now it's my turn to hide! Try and find me!
He's not over here. Nope. Door, 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 door. Nope. Where is he?
You didn't find me!
I give up on this game. I am so laggy. I am way too laggy for this.
you want me to go through?
I can't even look that way without lagging 2 seconds.
All right, I'll go through.
It's still making me lag.
Yeah. It's all right, I got it. Don't look at me.
Huh?
Not you. These damn mannequins, if they look at you, they jump scare you. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. I need to go this way.
I can see that the mannequins are moving all around down here, trying to follow you.
Yeah, they'll move around like that. I don't think I'm... Oh god. Don't look at me. Okay, I think I'm supposed to be up here. I just don't know how to get over to the slide again. Oh, I'm supposed to go on the other side of this. Okay. So I'm supposed to go this way. Damn.
Come on, did you get jump scared?
Yes. I did.
Okay, Rookie. Welcome to the Abyssal Biome. We're going to be heading down towards the Demersal Zone. I've got intel from my guy Connor that there's some anomalies picked up on a few trawler scopes in this area. No one's exactly been authorized to run operations in these waters, so we gotta act fast. It's unknown waters down there, but we'll be with you every step of the way. Hey, Austin, can I get a systems check?
Roger that. All systems are A-OK. Establishing link to sub in 3, 2, 1. It's showtime. Scopes are now live and ready.
Looks like we're good to go. Looking at the charts, this is gonna be a big descent. But you've got us up top, and we're the best in the business. Okay, we're reading a lot of movement on the scopes. You're in for a good show.
Try not to move your head too much. I know it's laggy.
What does it say? Submarine?
Yeah. We're in the daggum submersible from Titanic.
Oh.
Pretty much.
The scopes are lighting up. Something big definitely went down here.
Hey. I'm right beside you.
Yeah, I can't look that way.
No, you're good. You're like literally sitting in my lap though.
Getting some comms interference. We're nearly through. Any minute we'll be clear of the cave.
As if you're ocean. Come here. No, come.
Okay, comms link reestablished. Thought we'd lost you for good down there, Rookie. Good to have you back online. Stay sharp. We may be able to see what's going on from the Erasonar. It'll relay anything interesting to your comm units.
Where's my... Oh, there it is. Oh.
Whoa, the seismometer's just lit up for a moment. Something is moving around down there.
That was a squid, I believe.
But the poor turtle.
I know. That could have been the next mutant.
Nemo's not gonna be going to school.
Or that, yeah. That could have been the next school bus.
Africa.
We missed one. We passed one back in the back. I see another one right there.
Okay, rookie, you may have to breathe in. It's gonna be a tight fit. Keep your eyes open. Watch the scopes. Keep it steady, you got that?
Pirate ship!
Mm-hmm.
What the? Where in the hell did that come from? It's not on any chart I've seen. Any idea on the origin of that wreckage? Okay, rookie. Let's hustle and get as much info as we can on this wreck. We're not walking away with nothing.
Nothing.
Shit, the seismometer just lit up again. We don't have a lot of time. Keep your eyes peeled for anything of interest. I'm getting a strong heat signature from something down there.
Probably a giant squid or something. Who knows?
Hold on, we're picking up something large moving towards you.
Either it's a whale, or it's a megalodon, or it's a giant squid. It's a megalodon. I'm just kidding, it's a giant shark. It's a great white. Hooray!
You're gonna need a bigger boat. Well, we're dead. Did they take some rooms out? Oh, yeah, I skipped some. It's all right. Yeah, he follows you. Alright. So how did you like it?
It
besides the last one, if they would have actually been... Hi, thank you. You scared the mess out of me, buddy. I just thought of having to reach for my controller and it scared me.
Alright, though, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. Other than that, I'll see everyone in the next video. Goodbye.
Just follow me!
Peek-a-boo! I see you! You can't hide from me!
I didn't do anything!
I guess rotating! Don't move a muscle.
Peek-a-boo! I see you!
What the heck? I didn't even move!
What direction you went, Uncle?
You can't hide from me!
Well, crap.
What did you say?
I said, well, crap. How did I move?
Not moving a muscle. This game sucks. So they're hearing the music differently than I do. Oh my gosh, who are you? Please don't stop the music right here.
Hello. He wasn't even able to get the sentence out. He's like, door!
Ha 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 ha! You can have two!
But then Pro has to get one.
Yeah. Why?
Get away!
Die!
Oh, he does go away.
Ben, you.
Ben, baby, Ben.
Come in. Can you
come in.
Me?
Come in. Oh, there we go.
Finally doing the party. It was starting to worry you weren't gonna show. A few of my men have already swept the entrance of the cave. There have been casualties on both sides. I need
casualties.
Help bring my men back safe. I don't know what these things are. They sure aren't like any spider I've ever seen. One thing's for certain. They hate fire.
Hate fire.
There's some surprise at your end that may come in handy. Be sure to check them out.
Really?
Good luck. Over and out.
What he said?
Kill them with fire.
Oh, he said, basically, whatever you see, blast it.
I see Tim.
Everywhere. Destroy them with the flamethrower.
He sounds like
damage
the
damage wise.
Yeah.
Guy sounds like, is it? Does
he sound
sounds
like
Aussie.
It?
Alright. I'm not getting anything.
You have to take a lot out of me to scare me.
Imagine if the caves in Township Tale were like this.
Oh my god, I hate
this. Oh, like that?
Yeah, it'd be freaking claustrophobic.
Be careful. These tunnels aren't stable.
Really now?
Oh, come on. Bye, pal!
You're good? Hey! Hey, we found Jamie over here, dude.
Hey, Uncle Biggs.
Yeah?
What's up?
I'm dying over here!
Stop dying and
you live!
Somebody!
Hold on!
Hold on!
I said hold on!
I don't have a Red Bull!
Good, man.
Not too facial, so it's gonna be easier.
Is he okay now?
No.
Oh, spider!
Spider! Spider! Spider! Spider! Spider! Spider! Spider! Spider!
Good job. You've cleared the cave. Make your way back to the entrance. Over and out.
What's that then? Is that like the golden skeleton from Zelda?
Go back. Oh.
Okay, come on guys, let's go.
Let's go back to the caves.
Okay.
Oh, we missed the makes!
Oh, how do we miss some eggs? How do we miss that?
I don't think we came this way.
Yeah, we did.
Oh. It's Raging Ginger.
Where? Why are you guys?
Oh, I went across
the base.
I went across the bridge up here. Right here, she is. Just hanging here.
Oh. Ginger! Oh my gosh!
Who's that?
To be honest, I don't know half the
It's one of our friends.
Die, you a splider.
Meep.
Yep, this is the dead end, of course.
Alright!
Get away!
Woo.
I'm not afraid of spiders, but that's big!
Where the heck are we supposed to go now? Are we going back in a circle? Yes, we are.
I'm not
going back
to
the bridge.
We go this way.
Again. Hello.
Woo! This is not confusing at all.
How we got in and how we got out, this is the thing. Guys,
I'm at my chair hole.
Huh? Where you at, Tim?
Oh. Right here. Do you feel the heat?
Totally.
Felt enough, you
face?
Oh, hey, this Terry.
You chilling like a villain?
Looking like Krillin.
You chilling like a villain, though, that's a cool thing. This is scary. I don't like spiders, so.
Where did you guys go?
Somewhere in this cave.
The entrance is right over here, guys.
Black. I know. No.
The party. It was starting to worry you weren't gonna show. A few of my men have
That's the same thing he said earlier.
I think we can just climb up now.
I need you to make your way into the
caves and help bring my men back safe. You wanna go? I don't know
what these Yeah.
Oh, I was waiting for you to invite. I've ever seen. One thing's for certain. They hate fire. I guess I'll do it. Is it going to load me in?
Oh, it's moving. Slowly. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to restart. This is taking a little while. Lord have mercy. I think it is my extra crash to be back tomorrow. I don't really. I'll just go back in. I hope it didn't crash the other two. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, I'm just going to restart my game. Yeah.